Hi. Good. Good. You have a big long drive, or were you just, you know?
No, we have to go clean
up. Oh, wow.
2 hours 45 minutes.
Yeah. I was gonna say it's. Yeah, it's I was out early in the sun and it was overheating my cameras, so yeah. It's just warm enough and nice enough out. Galena's a pretty place. We had a No, Galena is nowhere.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's that's the spot where the city or the state kind of has some topography. You know, unlike the rest of the state.
Yeah,
Illinois has an awful lot of flat, except for like that one part. Well, the thing is, there's the Mississippi actually has like a pretty wide basin that it dug out. So like Galena, then you gotta go start going down toward the Mississippi, and then the other side of the river, you climb a hill and get up on the flat again. But you know, either side of the river, you end up with hills you gotta go up and down.
Yeah, it's
so.
Pretty, like, I would feel my ears kind of baby pop.
If you want another pretty drive, you should make a plan to go and just drive up and down the river, like from the Twin Cities down to the Quad Cities.
That would be nice.
It's a really beautiful drive, and there's a lot of, like, the highway is right on the river most of the way, too. So it's a real popular motorcycle trip, too.
Yeah,
people
do
motorcycles. Yeah.
Motorcycles.
I was going to say, it's the last warm day before the winter sets in. Everybody's going to be out on their bikes. So.
Yeah, for sure. Yeah, once it starts raining, it's game over.
Oh, yeah.